A U.S. Navy commander is giving new comment about Taiwan. Vice Admiral Carl Thomas, commander of the 7th Fleet, says China's military is capable of imposing a blockade around Taiwan. But he pointed out that doing so would trigger the international community to intervene. He made the remark in an interview with the Wall Street Journal on Tuesday. He also said the U.S. Navy is prepared for any scenario. The U.S. 7th Fleet is permanently deployed in the Indo-Pacific region. It includes more than 50 ships and submarines, plus 150 aircraft.